Friday Fiesta na! First weekend ng August. Pero syempre, flashback Friday tayo today sa mga masasaya at inspiring na episodes. Of course, join me, Miss Shania Gomez, here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you. B-R-G-Y. Wow! But of course, when chasing success, we need to give to go all out to achieve what we want. You can't just take, take, take. Well, you have to give. Palagi nating sinisigurado na tama ang lahat ng desisyon in every step of the way. Kung magkakamali ka man ng hakbang, bangon lang ulit and try again. Sabi nga, fall down 9 times, get up 10, o diba? And when you're in a contest, what's the best? 10, o diba? Kutulad na lamang ng ating ultimate Be The Star na si Sofia Mendoza. Balikan natin ang episode where she became strategic with every step to win our challenge. Roll VTR!
For our first challenge, it's called Don't Step on the Wrong Box Challenge. I think you guys have seen something like this before on Squid Game, right? Except this is the less fatal version. Meron tayong ditong 5 pairs of boxes, isa dyan. Pwede nating matungtungan at isa naman ay pwede nating ikalaglag. Now, our goal is to reach the finish line ng hindi nahuhulog. Now, if you do fall, you gotta go immediately to the back of the line and start all over again and wait for your turn. At ang added twist is every time you do fall, you have to answer some questions. Are you G?
Yes,
are you both G?
Always, of course.
All right. Also, I know you're a gentleman and I know you'll take care of her if she falls.
Yes.
Catch her. Magna. Are you guys ready?
Ayan. Sino mo una?
Magbato-bato pick kayo kung sino man ang game. Manalo.
Game. 1, 3, 2, 1. Bato-bato pick. Bato-bato pick.
Okay. So do you want to go first or do you want to go second?
I want to go second.
Okay.
Yun yung tactic dito eh.
Okay.
Ready na ako ma-fall.
Pa-fall ka pala eh. All right, you guys, anytime you're ready, give me the signal.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
5, 4, 3, 2, and go!
Woo! Naramdaman ko na. Ay, pwede?
Ah, pwede. Go, okay. Fighting. You can move on to the next step. Oh, I guess that's considered. That's considered a fall. So,
question.
Let's go to your question. Of course, we're gonna change this after.
Awang-awa naman ako sa box natin. Ayan, game.
So, sino ang international celebrity na pangarap mong makita in person?
In person.
Yeah, in the person.
Dalawa yung naisip ko. It's either Bruno Mars or Selena Gomez.
Ooh, why? Yeah. Why?
Childhood crush ko si Selena Gomez.
Ooh!
Sa ano pa lang, Wizards of Waverly Place.
If you wanna come get it.
Yung mga ganyan.
Yeah.
Saka super bait kasi niya. So, yeah.
Paano mo alam na super bait?
Na-meet niya na po in person.
Sabi niya, kill him with kindness. So.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. G. All right, you can go to the back of the line. Make sure we'll just make you alalay, Sophia.
Okay po.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Pero ang daya kasi parang feeling ko ang gaan-gaan niya lang.
Parang pwede siya both.
This is considered a fall. Now, I wanted to ask you, what is your dream role?
My dream role would be I'm starring po in a historical drama. Yes, well, mga Pilipino, yung gano'n.
Bagay, I love it.
Very dalagang Pilipina.
Yes, so, dalagang.
Yes, yeah. And we're gonna go for your maybe last try. I'm not sure. Kasi alam yun eh. Okie dokes.
Safe.
Safe.
Safe. Alan, and it. Ito, ito.
In fair.
Uy!
Hanggang sa huli!
Kala niya.
Alright, next. Please describe your dream partner.
Gusto ko yung ano, sobrang career-oriented.
Mm-hmm.
I want them na family first always.
Mm-hmm.
And kumbaga, napipicture ko kasi siya in a way na partnership eh. Mm-hmm. Yung I have my own thing. She has her own thing.
Two lives.
And then at the end of the night, nandun kayo magkasama.
The night pa talaga. At the end of the night.
Medyo detailed po yun.
Oh, very detailed naman yung na-visual sculpture.
Ayun, so ganun lang. Very, kumbaga, para hindi ma-separate yung dreams ko sa dreams namin for us together.
Yes, and you don't dull down each other. Yes. You lift each other up. I love that. You know what? I actually want to ask you that question. I know it's not your consequence, but what is your dream partner like?
My dream partner would be someone who is really passionate about his or her dreams. Mm-hmm. Someone that is very gentleman, genuinely kind, and I think would be family oriented also.
Yes. How old are you again?
I'm 10 years old. For me.
How old are you, bro?
Kinakabahan ako.
How old are you, bro?
23.
Oh, it seems pretty good, you know. But anyway, you can go for your last try.
Ipanalo mo na yan.
Although, feeling ko panalo mo na yan. Careful lang. Yay! Sophia is our winner.
Thank you for
that. Pero parang,
parang feeling ko winner kayong dalawa sa mga information na nalaman natin about the two of you. But Jay, take
yes,
it away.
Yes, of course. Wala tayong consequence for this game dahil lahat tayo winner when it comes to reaching our goals. And grabe no, nakakakaba naman talaga makaabot sa goal dahil hindi mo alam kailan ka mapo-fall. Tama, di ba? Tama naman. So, pero syempre, same din sa buhay natin, no? Hindi mo alam kailan ka madadapa bago mo maabot yung dream mo, yung goal mo. Pero ang importante naman dito, you know how to stand up at muli to continue the journey. Kasi ganun naman palagi, no? Yung journey mo, hindi naman kasi siya straight up lang na ganun.
Yes, like a staircase.
Yes, dadapa ka, pero babawan ka much stronger.
Grabe naman, Jay! Ano ba, kaya pa? Of course! Congratulations, Sophia! Ano, sobrang ano, hindi na, sorry. Okay naman kami ni Jaya, hindi kami nag-aaway. But of course, feeling ko ang ganda din yung takeaway na kahit tatlong beses siya bumagsak sa game, parang bumangon siya pa rin, diba? All about that, aja, fighting spirit. But of course, kay Sophia, grabe naman ah, she only dreamt being a historical drama actress. Kaya I definitely cannot wait to see that happen. Next in BRGY, balikan natin kung paano hindi nawalan ng pag-asa in Chasing a Good Life ang isang online champ. Throwback kulitan tayo with Chloe Redondo sa pagbabalik ng BRGY.
Hello po, I'm Justine. Ang gusto ko lang po is kung anong genre ang gusto niyo pong i-try in the future.
Dubstep.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I guess we're just like experimenting with music. Whatever like sounds good to us and like whatever it feels like. If it feels good, it sounds good.
We don't really know what genres we could tackle in the future, but honestly, I think we're open to almost anything at this point.
All of that. Yes.
Thank you for that wonderfulest question.
Penny, next.
Him. What inspires you to get or where those lyrics actually coming from?
I find it very interesting. And
kasi paano ba? Super observational ng mga hacks.
Di ba sa lalabas na lang ka yun? Basta ganun lang yun. Bahala na.
Lumalabas na lang bigla yun.
Lumalabas na lang yun bigla. Hindi na namin alam kung paano or bakit. Walang,
wala namang formula.
Oo, oh, wala. Sa lalabas na yun.
Pero meron structure.
Parehas lang siguro ng ibang songwriter din kung paano sila magsulat siguro.
Minsan yung struggles din namin as a human being, din yung
drive,
inspiration, yung drive.
For will?
For will.
For will.
For will.